I'm Brenda Donald, and I'm director of the DC Child and Family Services Agency. I'm a native Washingtonian, actually grew up in Ward 8 in the same neighborhoods that many of our families that we serve come from. So I grew up here, I went to public school, at least through middle school, then I went off to private school and did my early career here, actually worked for a DC City Council member. It was an early career job 100 years ago. And my first track, my career track, was really in city management. I was in Little Rock, Arkansas, and I worked my way up to becoming assistant city manager. And then I took a big detour, and the detour led me back home. All roads lead back to DC for me, and all the work that I've done, even though it hasn't always been in the child welfare arena, has been focused on kids and families. The DC Child and Family Services Agency is the city's child welfare agency. And in other parts of the country, that usually would be a state or a county function, but because we are city, county, and state all in one, we manage those functions here. And our job, our mandate, is to protect kids from abuse or neglect. When I started here in 2001, we had over 3,000 children in foster care. And we have, over the years, really refocused our work and our efforts to support families to take care of their own kids and to help them overcome some of the odds that they face in keeping their children safe. My vision is to work myself out of a job and that our children would be safe, that families would know how to access all of the wonderful array of services that we do have available for them in the city, and that we as a system, because we're the child welfare agency, we're not the child welfare system. That really includes all of these partners, community partners, religious organizations, neighbors, and certainly all of our other government organizations, and that families would really know how to access the services, and our other partners would know. As I say, when a little child is raising his hand, it could be because a child is chronically truant, and that we can have an opportunity to intervene earlier so that we can help a family to stabilize. I would be remiss if I didn't talk about the hundreds of wonderful employees that we have who make up our team at the Child and Family Services Agency. We have social workers and who just do this work every single day, but we also have our back office supports who are part of this larger operation. I'm really proud of the team that we have built there, and I think that we are really well on our way, if we're not already there, to being the number one child welfare agency in the country. I just enjoy the city. I do a lot of walking. I get around the city. I enjoy the cultural arts and the museums. I just enjoy the city. It's a great walkable city, and it's interesting.